here as to how Glasgow and how those funnels were fed. It's not all anti-sectarianism. It's not all political.
Glasgow has experienced such a loss. The footballing fixture that defines the city. Gone. But now, after 4 long years, it's back.